everyone, welcome to Master to Teach step-by-step guide. In the previous video, you learned how to draw the activity diagram step-by-step. I got a question from one of the engineering students from the country Sri Lanka to draw the activity diagram of the following use case scenario. Use case ID 004, use case name, get a PDF book, primary actor, register member, precondition, should register into the system, postcondition, download the PDF book. Main scenario, login the website, system validate the login, display the home page, go to the bookstore, enter book name and search the book, system display the book, select the book, system display the payment method, select the payment, include the payment details, system generate the confirm given payment details, confirm the details, download the book. The extensions or the alternatives are, in line number 2, if the login details are wrong, the system display a message, invalid username or password. In line number 6, if not found your search book, the system generate a message, not found your item. In line number 11, if the payment details are wrong, display the message, invalid payment details, please enter the correct details. Let's start. Start the activity diagram with start node. The first step is to login into the website. So, process the activity name as login, which is connected or followed by the control flow arrow. User should register to the system to login into the website, which is the precondition. So, we can add the decision where the user is registered or not. If not, process for the registration process, which can be shown with the new activity register. If already registered and after registration activity, we can use a merge symbol to merge the process flow in one and process to enter login details. Again, followed by the decision node for the login verification. If do not match the login details, display an error message and so in the iteration process. If login success, display homepage activity and then open bookstore. Now, next process is searching the book. Enter book details and search the book. Another condition similar to the above case, if not found, display not found message and so in the iteration process. If found, display payment option. Now, moving forward, the user can select the payment method and enter payment details, which we can show in fork node. Again, using the join node, follow with and another decision node for the validation of payment details. If invalid details, display an invalid error message and make it iterative as well. If payment success, display confirmation activity, then download the book. And after download the book, the activity ends is shown with the in node. This activity diagram is without partition, which we can draw with partition as well. I hope you learn how to draw the activity diagram and how to use its different nodes as per the use case from this video tutorial. If you have any questions or comments, please make sure to leave a comment in the comment section below. Also, please be sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thank you so much for watching. Check us out for more in IT tutorial and guide on website master2teach.com. And we will see you again soon. Bye.